Like, you're also a human being that I shall respect.
Yeah. So here's a thought that we've had. It's like, living here, where I live, I don't know. I don't know if it's where I live, or it's just a general thing that happens everywhere, but I feel like everyone has so many problems in their life that it's kind of hard to look at the positive aspect of life. And sometimes you just want to move on from that. You just want to get the hell out of your negative zone, negative space, and it's hard to find that. Like, here's my friend Jake right now.
Fuck yeah, I'm exhausted.
He's exhausted, you know, but still, we're here. We're having a pretty grand time.
Exhausted because I had a lot of shit to do.
But where was I going with this? Oh yeah. So
the world.
I don't know. I'm just saying, sometimes it helps to be with people who have the same positive outlook of life, even though there's a bunch of negativity around you.
You need to be around people that you can resonate with.
Exactly. Be around people.
Yeah.
Be around people who
love you.
Love you and have the same positive
actually care about your thought.
That too.
Like, I'm tired of all these people that you're around and they ask you how you are. They don't really give a shit. It's just something to say. Because, like, they're bored.
Because they're just bored. Or they're just robots now.
Right.
They're just robots and they can't get out of their robotic life. I don't know. But, I mean, sometimes it's hard. It's hard to do that sometimes. It's hard to get out of your robotic life. So sometimes I feel like you gotta fight for it. You really gotta fight for that. You know.
Choose the people find, in your life,
though. Yeah. Find your happiness. Nail it. Keep it.
Support each Love other.
It. Don't let go.
Support each other.
Exactly.
Love each other.
Always have people.
Be kind.
In your life.
Consider it.
That you can rely on and depend on without bringing you down.
And love. Fuck.
Because negativity is so easy to catch. It's the easiest thing sometimes to just fall upon. So
just love one another, motherfuckers.
Exactly. Exactly. Anyway, that's part of the message I'm trying to give today. Oh yeah, so also, I don't really have a lot of footage, and I don't know how to kind of transition this to all the videos I've took on my GoPro. So I'm just gonna kind of throw them in here. It's gonna happen. I don't know if I can make that transition work, but you'll probably see it. So now, now. By taking off my glasses. I can see, it's fine.
Glad you're not driving.
She just has to hold my hand when I cross the street.
Oh god.